when you've got black or Asian guys that maybe have experienced racism in their life, been called names like the N-word or been called the W-word and called words that have made them feel a certain way, that racism to them is really like is the worst possible thing that could happen to these people. So when people label you a far-right racist, to them, you're as bad as those people that potentially might have attacked them for the colour of their skin.
Have you used the N-word as an insult against a black person?
I'm a fifty tattoo. Will I go around insulting someone?
So you've never called a black man a nigger as an insult?
How do you know you're not, like, shorter than Grey Jr. with a little stubby little look with that full Negro hair?
Have you used the N-word as an insult against a black person?
I've come used to it now.
Why are you ducking the question? Why are you ducking the question, Ralph? Answer the question then. Yeah, it's a simple yes or no question. Have you ever used the N-word as an insult against someone who's not your friend?
All the time.
All the time?
I never do anything but that. That's all I do all the time walking around the street.
Yeah, you said you were a good-looking nigga. Are you not a good-looking nigga?
So I haven't insulted anybody's race. I haven't insulted anybody personally. I've only...
condescending.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. I accept that.
I know, that's kind of like a nigger thought coming out again.
She doesn't do niggers, mate.
Ralph lost his right to a black Muslim, Mike Tyson type.
The nigger fantasy. I love it. The show is more of the nigger fantasy. It shows how you think of white women. We love it. More. I wonder why we want to deport your asses.
What the fuck is a nigger fantasy, blood?
Danny, again, do you know you're associating with a further right than a fascist, neo-reactionary?
What does that mean, though?
They're all made up.
That's his own words, Danny.
What does that mean?